The statistics on household accidents are appalling, aren't they?
Let's not turn this into a striptease, shall we?
I agree. Please, give these guys a raisin. I'd love to save the state the cost of a trial. May I? Read him his rights, please.
My attorney is Mason and Stern. I don't intend on speaking again.
Think you could have cut it any closer?
I would have liked to have tried. You know, you probably wore three sweaters playing strip poker.